More details now on a school survey we first told you about this morning. The New Bedford Public Schools conducted a survey about the school system in May and June. Nearly 60% of respondents rated the district fair or poor. The other 40% rated the schools good or excellent. New Bedford School Superintendent says results mirror the community's expectation for dramatic, urgent improvement.